There's a lot of talk about your old club Arsenal, Alan, and what they should be doing, winning the league they haven't done since they moved from Highbury to the luxurious Emirates Stadium. Where do you stand on that?
He's got his shot off now.
That could be an injury. An awkward challenge. Santi Cazorla. Lacazette. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Alexis Sanchez.
And here's a chance. Monreal!
Saved. That's a penalty definitely for Arsenal. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball. And he knows he's committed a foul there.
Penalty put away. Without turning a hair, he made it look easy.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Conte. Eden Hazard. Go back to your old club Arsenal and how you see them. Whether Hazard got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mesut Ozil. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. There's good progress with this attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good challenge here. Possession changes feet. Now Pedro, close to the touch. And the referee, well, he saw it clearly, and he obviously didn't like what he saw. It's not an occasion here of the player going to get a second chance. He's going to get booked straight away. And that's a bit of a burden at this early.
And heads it towards goal.
Gabriel Paulista. Theo Walcott, attacking now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Conte. Victor Moses. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Sanchez. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Santi Cazorla. Lacazette. On to the attack now. Conte. Michy Batshuayi. Tackle goes in. Mesut Ozil, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Santi Cazorla.
The score! To the rescue, and how!
David Luiz. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff Shrees just keeping us right up to date there. Mesut Ozil. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Here, the challenge is a good one. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider air.
And the keeper can collect this one. Sanchez.
Mesut Ozil.
Nacho Monreal.
Lacazette.
Brilliant football from this team.
Trying to switch on the attack.
The shot's on!
Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Chelsea have yet to make much of an impact on this game.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, they're in a good position here. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Alexis Sanchez.
Should be!
They blocked it then.
Santi Cazorla.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's out, it'll be a throw. It's looking good, this move. And they've cut it out. Shokdran Mustafi. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. So now a goal kick to come. Nemanja Matic.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Tackle here. The ball official has indicated 3 more minutes. Here's Walcott.
Nacho Monreal.
Mesut Ozil. Alexis Sanchez.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just...
And it's Arsenal who hold the advantage as the second half is underway.
Nacho Monreal.
Theo Walcott. Mesut Ozil. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Marcos Alonso. That would be a throw. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Got the tackle in. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Conte, not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And the cross comes in now. It's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Monreal!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. So Arsenal get their corner. Lacazette.
Bon Koscielny
comes in strongly. And And they spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. Here's Walcott. There's good progress with this attack. Not going to get out quickly here. That's a penalty definitely for Arsenal. The goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That's Filiqueta. Michy Batshuayi. Conte. Theo Walcott. Lacazette. Alexis Sanchez. Here's Fabregas. Michy Batshuayi. Chelsea attacking here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Here's Walcott. He has cleared it well. Elneny. Here's a chance to attack. Could be trouble here. He's already had a booking. Here comes the free kick.
And they have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
It is a goal for Arsenal.
Well, he's so threatening in those positions and it's not a fluke, he does it so often.
And he saw it all the way, the goalkeeper didn't. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Fabregas.
Victor Moses.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Chelsea on the attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Defender to it first.
Mesut Ozil. Sanchez.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Lacazette!
And a goal for the Gunners!
They've made it look very easy, Alan. It isn't always as easy as this. You say two should always score against the one goalkeeper. But nobody panicked.
No, nobody did. I think they realised they had time. They realised they'd broken through and it was two against one. And they made it count.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Cesc Fabregas. Well, in the end, he'll want to get this one out of the way, won't he?
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Attacking now. Oh, he's through.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Marcos Alonso.
Trying to thread it through here.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
Great for the Gunners on the field, great for the Gooners in the stand.
Yeah, they've enjoyed every second of this and didn't seem to be any doubt as to the result.
Coming forward with some danger.
3 minutes on the time.
Here's Walcott. Team is lining up for the corner.
Comes in strongly.
Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. Well, it's